Hi guys,
welcome to a new video. In this one, I'm going to react to Russia.
Yeah, in a different scenario. Yeah. We are at work.
Well, it's not so, work time, so.
Yeah, it's not work time.
Yeah. Don't do this at your workplace. At your work,
yeah. So, yeah, let's talk about Russians.
Yes.
So, I really like it's very different. It looks like the 80s.
The video,
the clothes,
yeah.
The video, yeah. The song is. What is that? I really like the song.
It's very addictive.
Uh-huh. And it could be one of the winning songs, definitely.
Because, like, even if people don't like the song on stage, it's going to be, like, madness. I think people are going, like, crazy because this song is going to be so good on stage.
You could actually dance. I hope they dance that dance they did in the video. Yeah, it's perfect.
I think they might win the public vote, but juries are always a little bit too harsh with Russia, so I'm not sure. So actually, I could see them winning the Eurovision.
Yeah,
because Bobby Gagarin really loved this song. It's very addictive. I like the dancing. I like the movements. It's brilliant.
It's perfect. Yeah. It could actually win or be on top three.
Yeah, definitely. Because Bobby Gagarin is definitely going to vote for this.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's our opinion.
Yeah.
It was short because we are at work.
Yeah, and the song is simple.
It's simple. Yeah.
They don't even sing a lot.
Mm-hmm. And it has Spanish on it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So.
Yeah, let us know your opinion. Subscribe.
Like.
Yeah, thumbs up. It's always who your favorite so far.
And yeah, that's it. Yeah, we'll see you next video. Bye.